To reset your internet protocol settings, click Start, then click All Programs. Click Accessories. Right-click Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. At the command prompt, type NETSH space INT space IP space reset. Then press Enter. At the next command prompt, type NETSH space WINSOCK space reset. Then press Enter. Restart the computer. The internet protocol is reset. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.